Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good at your home. This is your EVS class. Today, we will learn bird's name. Bird's name. First one is B-A-T, bat. B-A-T, bat. C-R-O-W, crow. C-R-O-W, crow. D-U-C-K, duck. D-U-C-K, duck. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. Eagle. O-W-L, owl. O-W-L, owl. O-W-L, owl. Now, we are going to learn how to write bird's name. First one is B, B, A, T, bat, B, A, T, bat. Next, C, R, O, W, C, R, O, W, crow, C, R, O, W, crow. Next is D, D, U, C, K, duck, D, U, C, K, duck. Next is E, E, A, G, L, E, eagle. E, A, G, L, E, eagle. E, A, G, L, E, eagle. O, O, W, L, owl. O, W, L, owl. O, W, L, owl. Very good, kids. Now, we will revise. B, A, T, bat, bat. C, R, O, W, crow. C, R, O, W, crow. D, U, C, K, duck. D, U, C, K, duck. E, A, G, L, E, eagle. E, A, G, L, E, eagle. O, W, L, owl. O, W, L, owl. O, W, L, owl. Very good, children. Now, do this work in your EVS notebook. Write in beautiful handwriting. Okay? And now, this class is over. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.